A rotating cylinder about 16 kilometers in length and 8 kilometers in diameter is designed to be used as a space colony. With what angular speed must it rotate so that the resident on it will experience the same acceleration due to gravity on Earth? A rotating cylinder designed to be used as a space colony, the angular speed must it rotate so that the residents on it will experience the same acceleration due to gravity on the Earth. The gravity on the Earth is g is equal to r omega square. The diameter of the cylinder is d is equal to 8 kilometers. D is equal to 8 into 10 to the power of 3 meters. The radius of the cylinder is r is equal to d by 2. R is equal to 8 into 10 to the power of 3 meter by 2. R is equal to 4 into 10 to the power of 3 meters. The angular speed of the cylinder is g is equal to r omega square. Omega is equal to root over g by r. Substitute the values. G is equal to 9.81 meter per second square and r is equal to 4 into 10 to the power of 3 meters. Angular speed omega is equal to root over g by r. Omega is equal to root over 9.81 meter per second whole by 4 into 10 to the power of 3 meter. Omega is equal to 0.0495 radians per second. Therefore, the angular speed of the cylinder is omega is equal to 0.0495 radians per second.